friends, today let us see about moon, which is called as Earth natural satellite. Topics to be covered in this video are definition of moon, why moon is called as natural satellite, how is moon formed, what is in the moon, how moon shines in night sky, does moon as water. If you are watching our channel for first time, please do subscribe our channel and click the bell icon. Let us define moon. Moon is a ball of rocks about 1/4 size of Earth. It is about 384,400 km away from Earth. What is satellite? Any object that goes around the planet or star is called a satellite. Moon is a natural satellite for Earth. We know that Earth takes 365 days to go around the sun, which is called as revolution. But moon takes 28 days to revolve around Earth. Check out link in description box for detailed explanation on movements of Earth. How moon is formed? A popular theory by scientists: a mass-sized rock named Tela crashed into Earth about 4.5 billion years ago. The debris from the collision clumped together to form moon. What is in the moon? Moon have flat plains called sea, which are made up of hardened lava. Moon has mountains and huge round pits called craters on its surface. Some of them are named as Clavis and Tycho crater. How does the moon shine in the night sky? Moon does not have its own light. It reflects the light that it gets from sun. Depending on the amount of sunlight reflection, we can see different phases of moon. Does moon has water? Earlier studies revealed water molecules are detected in shadowy region called as polar region, and now they have also detected water in sunlight area in Clavis crater. Now we came to end of session. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, share with your friends and subscribe Moscow CBSC for more such interesting videos. Thanks for watching.